Shalom, it's Tehillah from the Kfar, and this is video number 4 in the Drinking Wine in Hebrew Sentence series. You can find the complete playlist in the video description, along with blog posts that review the previous series 3 at a time. And if you're a member of the Kfar Patreon community, you can download these slides and use them to help you study throughout the week, and you can print them also if you want. If you're not a member, you can sign up at patreon.com/thekfar, and the link is also in the video description. So our sentence today is, the red wine is semi-dry and delicious. Hayayin ha'adom hu chatzi yavesh v'ta'im. Hayayin ha'adom hu chatzi yavesh v'ta'im. Hayayin ha'adom hu chatzi yavesh ותאים. היין האדום הוא חצי יבש ותאים. And that's all for today. תודה על הצפייה. Like this video and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Let me know anything that you've observed about the words used in this sentence, the word order, gender, anything at all in the comments below. You can also leave any questions that you have. Go to thekfar.com/Hebrew if you want to learn Hebrew online beyond these videos. And stay tuned for the next sentence in the series. Lehitraot!